In this video, we'll take a look at the new lookup and fill-in action in Action JavaScript. Our goal is to define a JavaScript event so that when the user types in a value into the customer ID field and then tabs out of the field, an AJAX callback happens and automatically fills in these values over here. Now, of course, you could also have to find a lookup for this field, which we've discussed in a previous video. But in this case, the goal of the exercise is to automatically fill in the value without the user having to bring up a lookup window. So let's go back to design mode, and then let's go to the customer ID field over here. And we'll go to JavaScript, and we'll go to the onBlur event, which fires when field loses focus, and we'll bring up Action JavaScript, and we'll choose the lookup and fill-in action. We want to look up data from the customer table, and we want to link to the customer table based on the value in the customer ID field in the current record. So we'll just go there, and this defines how we're going to link from the current values that I'm entering in the record to the lookup table. Then we'd like to fill in, and I can just choose the auto map to fill in these fields. So the first name field in the record that I'm currently editing will be filled in with first name from the lookup table. So let's go ahead there, and then if we can specify now whether we should overwrite existing data. So if I've already filled in a value, for example, in the first name field, do I want to override it with the lookup values? And then also, if no matching lookup record was found, then we can just do nothing, display a message, or call a JavaScript function. So we'll just choose do nothing. So let's go ahead now and test out our action. So let's switch over to live preview. So here we are now in live preview, and let's just go to one of these fields there and type in a customer ID value and then tab out of the field, which will cause the onBlur event to fire, and you can see there alpha 5 goes ahead and makes the lookup. Let's try another one. Let's go here and change that to say 6, and now tab out of the field, and then you can see alpha 5 makes the AJAX callback and then fills in the matching values from the lookup record. So the lookup and fill-in action JavaScript action script is similar to what you could do in the desktop using the lookup C function, for example, but this is all done here with Action JavaScript and no coding required on the part of the user.